Hi, welcome back to Barrows Productions, just Marie today. I decided to do something different, and I'm going to react to the Little Mermaid official trailer that aired last night during the Oscars. I've been really looking forward to this trailer and this movie. The Little Mermaid is my favorite Disney movie, and Ariel is my favorite Disney princess. I am so excited for this movie. I'm so excited to watch the trailer, and I thought, why not? Let's just record my reaction and see what it is. So, let's do it. I'm so excited. Okay, here we go. I should probably actually put my headphones in this time. Now, here we go.
All hands on deck! Abandon ship!
Was drowning. I had to save him.
This obsession with humans has to stop.
I just want to know more about them.
Ariel, don't!
Poor child.
I can help you. You can't live in that world unless you become a human yourself.
Is that even possible?
It's what I live for.
About you seems different. I can't quite figure it out.
She got legs, you idiot.
I don't know where, I don't know how, but I know something's starting right now. Watch and you'll see.
You're a mermaid.
That doesn't make us enemies.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh, it looks so good. Oh, it looks so good. Oh my gosh. That was amazing! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. I need to chill. Honestly, I think that looked absolutely amazing. You know, with these live action Disney remakes, I know everyone has like their own opinion on it. For me, I don't really see what the big deal is to, you know, make these movies for a new generation and in a new format. I think as long as they're updating it in a cool and interesting way, then I don't really see the harm. Like, it's sort of like a way of doing it, like even like how they did it on Broadway, you know, they changed things, they added things, it's a different medium. That's just the way I see it. So far, I mean, like if this movie goes the route of like Cinderella or Aladdin, those are the ones that I personally really loved, then I think that this is gonna be absolutely incredible. I think Hallebailey is perfect for Ariel, just perfect. Now, maybe I'm a little biased, because Ariel is my favorite princess, and now she looks a little more like me. A little. I think her voice is beautiful. I loved some of those shots. Just looked amazing. Oh my god. The iconic hair flip. Just perfect. I'm really, really excited to see this in May. If you would like me to do more trailer reactions or even talk about The Little Mermaid when it comes out, let me know in the comment section. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.